to one and all. Welcome to Venkatesham Chemistry YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to discuss the some of the important problems in a reversible reaction. And in that first one is in the reversible reaction, 2 moles of NO2 gives rise to N2O4. Your rate constant for the forward reaction is K1. Rate constant for the backward reaction is K2 is given. And they are asking to find the rate of disappearance of NO2. So they are asking to find the rate of disappearance of NO2. So you can write the reversible reaction rate like you. And I will write down, this is a simply NO2 is a reactant that gives rise to the product N2O4 is a forward reaction. This forward reaction rate constant is K1 and backward reaction rate constant is a K2. So I can write this is a -1/2. This is a D of NO2 divided by, here it is a DT. So that is equals to product is a plus D of here N2O4 divided by DT, and I can write this is a K1 into rate constant of this is an NO2, and this is a whatever this stoichiometric coefficient is there, that will be raised to the power, and this is a K2 into it is a N2O4, so this is a power 1. Okay, so they are asking find the disappearance of NO2, so they are asking this disappearance, so that means I can write minus of D of NO2 divided by, here it is a DT, so that is equals to, so this 2 will go this side, that means I can write 2K1 into, here it is a NO2 taken whole power 2, so this is 2K2 into, this is a N2O4, right, so this is a power 1. This is, so in second question, in a hypothetical reversible reaction, A gives rise to B. This forward reaction half-life is given as a 6.93 minutes. And backward reaction half-life is given as a T of is equals to 2 minutes. And initial concentration of this A is given as a 1 molar. And a B is given as a, that is in a 0.4 molar. And even a forward reaction is a first order reaction. And backward reaction is a, that is a 0 order reaction. This one forward reaction is a first order reaction. This backward reaction is a zero order reaction. They are asking to find what is the rate of a disappearance of A at a given moment. So they are asking to find minus D of A by DT. Let K1 is a rate constant for forward reaction. Rate constant for first order reaction. That is a forward reaction is a first order reaction. No? So first order reaction. And even K0 is a, that is an rate constant for a zero order reaction. Ma. So, and you can write down the rate law for this reversible reaction. That is a minus D of A by DT. That is equals to, this is a simply a plus a D of B by DT, so that is equals to simply I can write this is a K1 into, here it is a concentration of A, this is a first order reaction, now you can write power 1 minus this is in a K0, here it is a concentration of B whole power, this is zero order reaction, we will write down the power 0. Okay, so this K1 and K0 separately you can find, here K1 is nothing but I can write this is a K1 is a 0.693 divided by, so it's a half life is given as a 6.93. You can write a simplification, this one 0.1, whereas in K0 is equals to, that is in A by, this is a 2 T of, so that is equals to simply A by 2 T of A is equals to, so that is the initial concentration 0.4 divided by, this is a 2 into, and half life is given as a 2, so that I can write this is also a 0.1. Okay, so k1 0.1 and k0 is equals to 0.1. So both you can substitute in this equation, minus d of a by, here it is a dt is a rate of disappearance of a at a given moment. This k1 is a simply a 0.1 into, so this is a 0.1 into a initial concentration 1 power up. Here it is a 1 minus, this is a k0 is a simply a 0.1, and the concentration of b is a 0.4 whole power 0. Okay, so I can write simply this is a 0.1 minus this is a 0.1, and you will get this is a rate of disappearance of a at the given moment is equals to 0. So this is a another problem. Cis A is in equilibrium with trans B, is the first order in both the directions, and equilibrium constant K equilibrium is given as a 0.1, and Kf is a 3 into 10 power minus 4 second inverse, and starting from pure cis form, how long will take for half of the equilibrium amount of trans isomer to be formed, alright? So suppose I am taking that this is in cis A is in equilibrium with this is in trans B. So, and it's a time t is equals to 0 initially. So, I am taking that it is in A0 is the initial concentration. This is in 0, and at t is equals to t, and I can write this is in equilibrium. This is A0 minus EX equilibrium, and this was is EX equilibrium, right? So even T is equals to particular T time A0 minus EX, they have given half of equilibrium amount. That means here X is equals to this is an EX equilibrium by 2. Even they have given K equilibrium also they have given, that is a 0.1. Even K1 also they have given that is in a 3 into 10 power minus 4 second inverse. So we can write this is in K equilibrium is equals to, so this is a K2 by K1 by this is a K2. So from this I can write this is a K2 is equals to, so K1 3 into 10 power minus 4 divided by, so K equilibrium that is 0.1, so that I can write this is in a 3 into 10 power minus 3 second inverse is a simply a rate constant K2. Even backward reaction K2 also, that is in a we can write this is a K forward and a K backward, you can write instead of K forward, and this is in a backward. Why? Because they have given in the problem K forward, so backward reaction KB you will get, so that backward reaction rate constant is a 3 into 10 power minus 3 second inverse. No, okay, so now and here I can write this is in a K forward plus this is a K backward will gives rise to the 2.303 divided by T, this is a log, so here it is a X equilibrium by this is in a X equilibrium minus this is a X is a simple formula. X is a simply a equilibrium, half of the equilibrium, even it was mentioned in the problem clearly. This Kf value is a this is a 3 into the 10 power minus 4. I can write that is in a simply a 0.3 into 10 power minus 3 Kf, and this one place of decimal you can take front plus here this is in a 3 into this is a 10 power minus 3. And I can write this is a 2.303 divided by t. So we need to find this time t, and here log x equilibrium by this is a x equilibrium minus x equilibrium by 2. Okay, so here 10 power minus 3 you can take common, so that I will write this is in a 3.3 into 10 power minus 3, so that is equals to this is a 2.303 divided by, here it is a t, so that I can write this is a log x equilibrium by, so this is a x equilibrium by 2. So this one and this one will get cancelled, log 2 you will get t is equals to, so this is a 2.303 into log 2 0.3010 divided by, so this is a 3.3 into 10 power minus 3 ma. So after simplification this one 210 seconds you will get. Okay. For a reversible reaction, A is in equilibrium with B, rate constant for forward reaction is that is in a simply A 0.01 second inverse, and equilibrium constant is given as a 4, initial concentration of A is given as a 0.01 m, and this product, this B initial concentration is given as a 0 molar. What will be the concentration of B after 30 seconds ma? They are asking what will be the concentration of B after 30 seconds. Okay, so initially I can write T is equals to 0, and this A naught is the initial concentration and this one is a 0. So at a particular time T is equals to T, I can write this is in a A naught minus X and this one is a X. So at a time T is equals to 2, T equilibrium time, so this is in a A naught minus X equilibrium. And even I can write this is in a X equilibrium. Okay. So as all we know that particularly, and K equilibrium is equals to, I can write this is in a KF divided by this is in a KB. So from this I can find here KB ma, KB is equals to, so KF by K equilibrium. So KF is given as a simply a 10 power minus 2 divided by that is in a K equilibrium is a 4. And I can write this is in a 1 by 4 means 0.25. I'm writing the 25 into simply a 10 power minus 4 second inverse. So this is a simple rate constant for the backward reaction KB. And we know that K equilibrium constant I can write on the, so concentration of B, concentration of the product at equilibrium divided by this is a concentration of A at so equilibrium. Concentration of B at equilibrium I can write this is in a simply a X equilibrium divided by, so this is a naught minus X equilibrium. So this total value is given as a simply a that is given as a K equilibrium is a simply a 4. Okay, so you can find out simplify this one, and so a naught value is given as a initial concentration 0.01. So here X equilibrium is equals to, so that is in a naught value is a 0.01, 0.01 into 4. So 0.04 minus so 4 X equilibrium. Okay. So simply I will write down this X equilibrium is equals to, so 0.04 divided by 5. And after simplification this one 0.04 divided by 5 means I can write this is in a simply 0.008 is a X equilibrium. Now here we can find out, we got that X equilibrium as well as the rate constant for the backward reaction is a KB. Now so we can write down the rate constant for the reversible reaction K equilibrium is equals to, that is in the 2.303 divided by T log this is in a X equilibrium by, it is a X equilibrium minus X. We need to find this X value here. So this is a K equilibrium is given as a 4, and you can write this is a 2.303 divided by this is in a temperature, this is given as a time they have given as a, that is in a 30 seconds, this is a log X equilibrium is a divided by, here it is a X equilibrium minus so X. So I can write this is in a simply log X equilibrium by here it is in a x equilibrium minus x is equals to. Right. Here k equilibrium is nothing but this is kf plus this is kb. I can write ma. So here kf plus kb 0.0125 into this is 30 divided by so 2.303. So I will get this is in x equilibrium is simply a 0.008. So 0.008 divided by this is a 0.008 minus x is equals to. So this is a overall 1.454 you will get. This base 10 will come this side, 10 power something, and after simplification you will get this is a so 0.008 so that is equals to 1.454 into this is a 0.008 minus 1.454x. okay, so after simplification directly x 0.0025. I can write this is in a 25 into 10 power minus 4 is a next problem. For a reversible reaction, A is in equilibrium with B and rate constant for the forward reaction Kf is given as a x second inverse. Rate constant for the backward reaction Kb is given as a y mole and a liter inverse and a second inverse. If the equilibrium concentration of A and B are given as a 0.5 and a 2 molar respectively, find its equilibrium constant. From the rate constant of forward reaction units and the rate constant of backward reaction units, and it is in a first order reaction and this one is a zero order reaction. That means it is in a first order is opposed by the zero order reaction. They are asking to find its equilibrium constant Kc, and even in the problem they have given that equilibrium concentration of so B is given as a, that is in a 2 molar, and equilibrium concentration of A is given as a so that is in a simply a 0.5 molar. Okay, so we can write this is in a K equilibrium is equals to equilibrium constant, or you can write this is in a equilibrium constant Kc, and I can write this is a so product concentration at equilibrium divided by reactant concentration, so that I can write this is in a B at equilibrium concentration divided by this is in a A at so equilibrium concentration. So this B at equilibrium concentration and that is in a at a zero order it is there, no, so that I can write as this power it should be equals to zero, and A at this is in a first order, no, you can write as a power 1. That means I can write here B that is in a 2 power 0, and this A power that is in a 0.5, and a whole power this is in a 1. Okay, that means 1 by this is in a 0.5 means 1 by 2. I can write this is a simply a equilibrium constant is at 2. Next question, and the next question is the reaction CIS-CRN. EN is nothing but ethylene diamine, which is a ligand. It is a complex cis complex. CIS-CRN taken twice, OH taken twice plus and rate constant for forward reaction is K1, backward reaction is a K2. Trans CIS-CRN taken twice, OH taken twice plus ma. So is first order in both the directions. That means this K1 is a rate constant for first order, K2 also rate constant for first order. At 25 degrees centigrade, equilibrium constant Kc is a 0.16, and K1 is given as a 3.3 into 10 power minus 4 second inverse. How long it would take for the half of the equilibrium amount of the trans isomer to be formed? Alright, so here in the solution I can write generally, so equilibrium constant Kc they have given, Kc is equals to that is in a it is in a K1 by, here it is a K2. So I can find this is in a K2, K2 is equals to, so this K1 value is given as a 3.3 into, this is a 10 power minus 4 divided by, so 0.16. And after simplification, this one and K2 value you will get as a 18.75 into 10 power minus 4. 18.75 into, this is a 10 power minus 4 second inverse is a rate constant for the backward reaction, that is K2. Okay, even they have given that equilibrium constant and concentration that will become as a up. So this is going to be at a particular time x is equals to, this is in a x equilibrium divided by 2. So this is a simple one ma, x is equals to x equilibrium by 2. Okay, so we know that equilibrium constant k equilibrium is equals to, I can write this is a 2.303 divided by t. Here it is a log x equilibrium divided by, here it is in a x equilibrium minus this is in a x. This k equilibrium is a both k1 plus k2 ma. I can write k1 plus here it is a k2. So here it is a 2.303 divided by t. Here it is a log x equilibrium by, here it is an x equilibrium minus this is a x equilibrium by 2. Why? Because x is equals to x equilibrium by 2. So here it is an all will get cancelled. Simply only 2 will be left over here. And this k1 plus k2. K1 is a 3.3 into 10 power minus 4. And this is an 18.75 ma. And you can take 10 power minus 4 is common. That means 18 point, this is simply a 3.3 plus 18.75, so into 10 power minus 4. So that I can write, this is a 2.303 divided by t. This is simply a log 2. Log 2 is a 0.3010. I can write this is simply a t. So t is equals to, and this is 2.303 into log 2 is 0.3010 divided by. So 18.18321. So that is in a simply 22.05 into this is a 10 power minus 4 ma. Okay. 0.693 into this is a 4 zeros divided by. So 22.05 ma. This is a 314.2857 seconds you will get.